같이 챙기세요. 드디어 아침에.
Tukenete muno turi andu akorogoco ni tondu wa muradi ututeithetie muno kuma riria corona yokire nio maturehagira gia kuria na gia kunywa ni matuteithetie handu haraihu muno ni tondu tiga nio andu aria akoro tuturaga nyumba na tutire wera turutaga no ni maturirikanaga magaturehere gia kuria na gia kunywa
andu marachugurika na izwe muno makiria izwe turi akoro na saidi ogwo riria turi akuru aya ni ciana citu na ciana ici citu ichugurekete ogwo ni wega muno makiria o mundu ana ciana ha ni njoya na ciana ha na ina ciana ona itangichugureka inda ngichugureka nake no ciana ici ni chigurekete na izwe muno makiria
koro tutugithondeka manyumba ma andu aria matari no hoti fio aria methi fio ni tukore tugithondeka manyumba ma andu aria tuge mena ukia fio ndungi ni undu wa boy child mwanake wa bururi uyu kana mwanake witu ugakora andu othe maigeria focus yao kuri airetu na riu ni tukoretwo tugikorwo tugika mentorship na tukigeria guikara na anake thi
we're here to celebrate Easter with them to at least have some nice food and to let this family to know that we are here to hold their hands whether it is the studies, whether it is the old days time, whether it is the time where they need us. So we have partnered with Korogosho Restore Dignity, and we are working with very many guys here, those who have completely dedicated their life toward these poor people. And we are so humbled to be partnered with them, and we are looking forward for more support. Apart from this, taking these children to school, we have started a daycare for the children, those mothers are working at dumpyards.
Yule mama ambaye ana pengine hata ajui atakula nini leo jioni. Yule mama ambaye akipata chakula anaomba Mungu. Na kuna wale ambao wanalala bila atakula chakula. To the bedridden ambao tunawashughulikia kwa nyumba kila wakati. Bedridden tuko nao karibu almost 500 na wako kwa manyumba. Tusipowapelekea chakula na CHVs wasipowapelekea chakula, pia inakuwa ni shida kabisa. So Restoring Dignity tumekuja kuweza kusaidiana na wale ambao wanafanya hii kazi.